The minutes from the Daniel Prude grand jury investigation will soon be made public. Justice Craig Doran telling News 8 the grand jury minutes will be unsealed when names of witnesses, police officers, and grand jurors are redacted. None of the seven RPD officers involved in the Prude case will be charged after the grand jury decided not to indict. Prude died last March after an encounter with police. The medical examiner ruled his death a homicide.